Adventures. तलाश है, तलाश है उन लोगों की जो नई राहों की खोज में हैं, जो एक नए मुकाम तक पहुंचना चाहते हैं। तलाश है उन लोगों की जो जमीन पर पैर रखकर भी हवा से बात करने की हिम्मत रख सके, जो अपना नाम बनाने के लिए सब कुछ दांव पर लगाने के लिए तैयार हो, पुरानी जानी पहचानी दुनियादारी के बदले नए अनजाने जोश को जो गले लगाने का रिस्क उठा सके। तलाश है ऐसे जाबाजों की। काम ज्यादा मुश्किल नहीं है, यहां कोई तुम्हारा बॉस नहीं है, क्योंकि तुम्हारे साथ जो कुछ भी होगा उसके जिम्मेदार तुम खुद होगे। अपनी मर्जी के मालिक बनने का रिस्क तुम खुद लोगे।
Basically, I use the motorcycle to go for work from Monday to Friday. On Friday night, I would sneak out after everybody's asleep. I used to remove the headlights, the plastics, the tail lamps, so that I could go riding with my friends on Saturday and Sunday. There were times when my parents were questioning me, asking me where I was. So I used to make up excuses. If I was out on shows, I told them either I was going for a friend's wedding, I was going for another interview somewhere or some kind of things. Eventually, the excuses had to run out. I was performing a local show and my mom's friend's son was part of the audience. He came to know that I am the stunt performer right in front of him and he was super excited. He rushed back home. He said to his mother that I saw your friend's son in a show. So the next day morning, there was a ruckus at my home. So that is when I decided that I have to quit my desk job. And I told my parents that I'm going to be a professional freestyle stunt rider.
काम आसान है, गलतियां करनी है हर दिन हर पल, पर गलतियां किस हद तक करनी चाहिए ये जानने का रिस्क तुम खुद लोगे।
When you're seeing a movie or when you're seeing stunts in YouTube videos, you don't tend to see what helmets they're wearing, what kind of safety precautions they're taking. Our first ever show was coming up and we were practicing all the tricks we knew. But rolling stoppy, which is a very important part of freestyle stunt riding, we couldn't crack it. But Gigi, one of our senior members, he came up with the concept of rolling stoppies and he was doing it very nicely. So the very next day he's coming up and he's saying, I have done the stoppies, let me try some wheelies right now. And the first attempt, he fell down, he broke his arm. After about 15 days, he came to watch the practice sessions. So we were doing all the previous tricks, but the rolling stoppies were not there. So he started to train us theoretically, he started to motivate us. Still, it didn't help. So after about maybe 20-25 days, what I'm seeing is, he has a crepe bandage on, he's doing the rolling stoppies on his bike. And we did study it, we did perform the rolling stoppies for the show, and that's, I think, when Gigi said, this is what I can do for the Ghost Riders and I'm signing out, and he never did any stunts after that.
कुछ नौकरियां होती हैं बिजली का बिल भरने के लिए, पर इस नौकरी में बिजली से करंट जोश बनकर दिमाग में दौड़ेगा। रिस्क का पहिया तुम्हारे इशारे में घूमेगा, इशारा सही तो नौकरी पक्की। सिंपल है।
After the first show, things began to change. A lot of colleges wanted our shows across the state. One day, I'm getting a call from an event management company in Mumbai. They wanted us to perform in Chennai. So this was exciting for the whole team because we didn't know that people in Chennai knew about us. And in another 20 minutes, I'm getting the call from the same person. He's saying he couldn't find a team in Bangalore, Mumbai and Pune. And he's asking whether we could do it as a package in all four cities. We were super excited. This was not just performance. We were judging the participants who were coming into a reality show. We knew that we were the best in the country, but the client was a little skeptical. So I told them, you find a better group in the country and I'll do all the shows for free.
नहीं, ये job experience के साथ ज्यादा आसान नहीं बनेगा। हर दिन ये और भी खतरनाक बनता जाएगा। हर बार दुनिया पागल बोलेगी। हर बार तुम्हें वो दो रास्ते दिखेंगे। रिस्क उठाने का ऑफर सामने होगा, गुमनामी में लौट जाने का दरवाजा पीछे।
After I got married, people once again started asking me when I'm going to stop this, when am I getting serious, when I'm going to find a real job. This is my career, this is my life. If I can walk, I'll ride, and if I can ride, I'll stunt.